Hey guys, in this video, I really wanted to break down some of the key features and the big selling points of BirdDog cameras and converters. Really for those of you who are potentially new to the brand, new to NDI, or both. So all BirdDog cameras and converters support video transmission over a local network using NDI. And there are really two flavors of NDI that make their way into production kit. There's NDI and there's NDI HX, and they are rather different. Now NDI is a variable bitrate, all intra-frame codec that is visually lossless. It's a broadcast quality standard. NDI HX, however, is not. It essentially uses the compressed Long-GOP H.264 codec. Ultimately, using NDI gives you more data to work with than NDI HX. So when it comes to production kit, if it can only do NDI HX, you're gonna severely limit its output, and that's why BirdDog use NDI. NDI makes it incredibly easy to route video signals across a network, where historically it used to be accessible to only those who were kind of tech savvy. When you connect a BirdDog product to a local network, it will automatically be visible to any other NDI device on that same network. Now, a usual concern of video over IP is latency. Now, BirdDog use a silicon NDI chip that they've developed with a focus on delivering incredibly low latency processing. The typical latency of their NDI cameras, for example, is sub one frame of video when compared to the SDI output. It can be as low as 16 milliseconds, which really makes transitioning from SDI or HDMI workflows to NDI very straightforward. All BirdDog products support PoE. This means that just one Ethernet cable can be used to integrate each piece of kit fully into the production system. This one Ethernet cable will provide remote power and control, tele, audio, and video transmission, which really does make for an easy install. BirdDog have put themselves in what could be deemed the sweet spot of the market. They offer PTZ cameras that are very good value for money without sacrificing on imaging quality. Highly regarded Sony CMOS backlit sensors and optics are mainly used within the range of cameras. And within the web controls, there's a vast number of settings for the operator to really finesse and craft the image. There's even a full color matrix, allowing individual saturation and hue control with 64 levels of control per channel, 72 levels of gamma positions to really dial in those blacks, highlight compensation, edge enhancement, all the control is there, and with ongoing firmware updates, it's only gonna get better. With BirdDog cameras and converters, you get an instant tally and comms system that runs on the network, which is a huge benefit for those of you who are producing live multicam productions. It's really one less thing to set up and manage. When the camera or converter detects that its NDI source has been put on preview or live from within an NDI video switcher, the built-in tally light will reflect it by illuminating green or red. And that's tally done, it's as simple as that. Now, BirdDog Comms is a piece of software that runs on a Windows computer or tablet, and there is a free and a paid for version, that links up all of the connected BirdDog encoders and cameras to create a unified comms system. On the camera or converter end, an operator can simply plug in an Apple-style headset into the device, and then they can communicate with the person who sat at the computer. NDI is really designed for local networks. However, with BirdDog, you do have a clean solution for bridging two NDI networks from across the globe. Cloud essentially seamlessly converts NDI feeds to SRT for transmission over the web and then back into NDI to be used locally again. And you do even have full PTZ control with that too. So I hope you found this video useful, guys. If you have any questions, do just pop them in the comments. And if you want to find out some more information, just head over to the Holden website. Thank you very much for watching.